When you think about adding electronics to your Halloween or cosplay costume, you probably imagine that it does something when you do something. It's interactive. So today we're talking tips and suggestions for adding triggers to your costumes and props. First, we have switches. Simple momentary push buttons and tactile switches can be added to any part of your costume, like the trigger on your portal gun, the back of your Star Trek communicator, or the fingers of a glove. Adafruit carries all sorts of switches in different sizes and trigger styles. If you want to detect a gesture, like dancing or waving a magic wand, you might try a simple vibration sensor, which triggers every time the spring inside shakes around. For more complex and precise gesture sensing, consider an accelerometer module like the Flora 9 Degrees of Freedom sensor. Sound is another popular trigger. You can use the Adafruit Electret microphone amplifier breakout to add audio reactivity to your microcontroller project, or use a volume reactive EL inverter for EL projects. Lastly, you can make sensors from non-traditional materials, like the Velostat sensors in our Firewalker sneakers, made by taping a piece of conductive thread to each side and reading the changing resistance as your foot steps down. We wrote up these tips with example projects on the Adafruit Learning System. The link is in the description. What costumes are you working on this year? Let us know in the comments, and if you have questions, I'll tackle them every week on my live show right here on YouTube. Thanks so much for watching, and subscribe for more electronic costume techniques from Adafruit.